Welcome to clickmybrowser.com. Let's see the title of Scalable Distributed Processing of K-Nearest Neighbor Queries Over Moving Objects. Now we discuss about this browser abstract. The central to many applications involving the moving object is the task of the processing K-Nearest Neighbor queries. The most of the existing approaches to this problem are designed for the centralized settings where query processing takes place on single server. So it is difficult and then it is not impossible for them to scale distributed setting to handle the vast amount of data and concurrent queries that are increasingly common in those applications. So to address this problem, we propose a set of solution that can be support scalable distributed processing of K-nearest queries. We first present the new index structure called the dynamic strip indexes, which can be better adapted to different data distribution than existing grid indexes. Moreover, it can be naturally distributed across the cluster, therefore lending itself well to distributed processing. We further propose a distributed K-nearest search DKN algorithm based on DSI. The DKNN avoid having an uncertain number of potentially expensive iterations and is thus more efficient and more predictable than existing approaches. This is a flow diagram for this project. Notes: M means many process, C means client, DSI, dynamic strip indexes. This notes is used to this flow diagram. So first start the process. So enter the multiple clients. This process having 5 clients. M means many, so C also client. So enter the 5 client and send to the request to master server in at a time. And then the master server is received the client request and it called DSI. So DSI is a dynamic strip indexes. This dynamic strip indexes call to the slave 1 server, slave 2 server. The slave 1 server is have minimum client and then the slave 2 server is have maximum client compared with slave 1. M means many, so C2. So 2 clients having this slave 1 server. M means many clients access the C.3. So 3 clients having slave 2 server and then slave 1 server to slave 2 server finishing to the client requesters and then sent to the master server. The master server is replay the send to multiple clients and finishing the process. Let's see the running process of this project. First click the home frame. So click the run file. So this is a home frame of scalable distributed processing of K-nearest neighbor queries over moving objects and click next button. This one is the client frame. So each and every client can access only one functions: copy or move or merge or delete or encryption or decryption. So now I am choosing browse file, choosing downloader, and then every client can access choosing the multiple files: PDF file, RAR file, or TXT, and then video files, any choosing. And then this is the all files file name, this is the all files source paths, and select the destination path, select the client destination, choosing the D drive, and then output folder. So I am choosing subfolder of out copy, and then calculate the all file size, and then choosing the functions. Now copy functions, so send to the request to server and add client. So this project based on the minimum 2 clients and the more than 5 clients accessing at a time, send to the request to multiple server. So downloader, and then choosing same way to calculate destination part, output folder, so move selected, and then calculate the total size and click the move function, send to the request server and add another client. So choosing, I am choosing now D drive, select the folder and then choose minimum 2 text file, because now choosing merge functions. So select the destination part, merge nation folder, so this one is, so because 2 text files or data are stored in the single merge text file. This calculate the file size 10 byte and send to the request server and add another client. So choosing the browsers, I choosing delete and dataset images, and then select all images. So choosing browse, now cancel, because now choosing on delete. So destination have not this delete function, and send to the request server and add another client. Choosing ddrill data sets, not I am using. So this is a txt file. So now I am using encryption and description process. So ddrill output folder encryption description process, choosing file and calculate the total size as 0. So because this is a no files datas, so choosing another files. So calculating files here. So this is having the datas. Now select the encryption process and send to the data and start the server and see the all five clients. So this is the server frame and get the all files source file and collect the all destination part, copy move the, this is a file, and then calculate the all file size and send to the slave. So slave 1 server, slave 2 server. The slave 1 server get the client 1 client 3, because slave 1 server can only process copy and merge functions, and 2 clients are source path, 2 clients the destination path, and calculate total size and choosing the client 1, the single starting process and to do list. This is taking the 0.0 second, it's a copy process, and then click that line and then get list all that lines. This is taking the 0 second to the merge functions. So now choosing slave 2. So this is client 2, client 4, client 5, because this slave move, delete, encryption, description process are solve this server. So get the 3 clients source path and then destination path, and then get the all file size, and then choosing the single client, client 2. So this is the move functions. So to do list, this is taking the time, the 0.783 seconds, and then select the client 4. So destination was empty, yes, right, and then choosing the client 5. So this is the encryption description process. So to do is like taking the 4 points again. So now you like the description of the encryption files, so click description. So all files are description is completed, and then choosing selected, we can see the process. So click this files, so we can read these files are having seen a D drive. This is store the all files in descriptions. So now go to the master page. Just wait. Now see the result, D drive and output folder, the copy function. So all process finished, and then encryption description process are so finished, and then click merge function, the merge. So this is have 2 details getting them, and then move. So all files are move this location. So all process completed, and then see the calculation. So this is index. So copy index dynamic generated the index, copy indexes, move indexes, merge, delete, and encryption. So this is calling the slave 2 servers and calculate the algorithms. So first we get the null value, because call the DCS. So slave 1 the short size, and then get the slave 1 process. So get to call the CS, and the slave 1 to slave 2 S is getting the process, and then send to the descend the TKN, and then get all process graph. This is a shortest nearest client, and slave the comparison. They must mean multiple servers, this is single server. So this is the solutions. Thank you.